while I was walking down the beach one bright and sunny day, I saw a great big wooden box floating in the bay. I pulled it in and opened it up, and much to my surprise, you know, I discovered a right before my eyes. I tell y'all, I discovered a right before my eyes. I picked it up and ran to town as happy as a king. I took it to a guy I knew who'd buy most anything. And this is what he hollered at me as I ran in his shop. He said, get out of here with that before I call a cop, son. Get out of here with that before I call a cop. I turned around and got right out, running for my life. And then I took it home with me to give it to my wife. And this is what she said to me as I walked in the door. Get out of here with that, and don't come back no more. Please get out of here with that, and don't come back no more. I wandered all around the town until I chanced to meet a hobo who was looking for a handout on the street. He said he'd take most anything, he was a desperate man. But when I showed him the, he turned around and ran. You know, when I showed him the, he turned around and ran. I wandered around a many a year, a victim of my fate, until one day I came across St. Peter at the gate. And when I tried to take it inside, he told me where to go. He said, get out of here with that, and take it down below. Ray, get out of here with that, and take it down below. The moral of the story is, if you're out on the beach, and you should see a great big box, and it's within your reach, don't ever stop to open it up. That's my advice to you, 'cause you'll never get rid of that, no matter what you do. I tell you, you'll never get rid of that, no matter what you do.